Good. You're still up. I really need to borrow some money.
Look, Ray's there, you remember?
Don't mind me.
Do you want a drink or something, Jasmine?
You've already asked me. No, thanks.
Tacos might be good if you're upset or depressed.
I'm not.
Anita said you told your parents that you were staying with us.
Yeah, but that really you're going to go and see your boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, you got with Bart McQueen, right?
Right.
Well, what's he done wrong?
Nothing, he's great.
Right, well, I'm just going to get to Lou, and when I come back, maybe we can start having a good time, yeah?
You can lend me the money, I'll go now.
What's happened?
I can get you money.
Go on.
From the pub. From the till, all of it.
Sounds like a deal to me.
Give me an hour.
But if you ain't got the cash by then, your dirty little secret's gonna be all over the place.
So have you got any or not?
No, I've just spent the last few quid on pizza and chocolate and stuff.
I'm gonna have to get it from the pub.
You're really gonna give in to Fern and steal from your own family?
Well, if it'll shut her up, then yes.
You can't go yet. Because it's still open and your mum thinks you're with me. Look, just wait until it's closed. At least then you'll be able to get the money better.
Can I come in now?
Great.
Talk about boys and sex.
Taylor. Snug. Definitely. Jasmine?
What's the time?
Just after one. Taylor.
Got a boyfriend.
Say what? Come on.
Right, Taylor, snog, marry or avoid?
Snog.
I call Farrah's marrying him as well, me.
Come on, Jasmine, your turn. Pick a guy.
Count me out.
Riley. I definitely snog him.
Can't include my brother.
I snog in. I'm doing that Seth thing.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, don't panic. I wouldn't snog Seth. But definitely snog your dad.
Yeah. I didn't know we were including older men too.
We're not.
Each to their own.
Ooh, that's Bart McQueen.
Aren't you going to answer it?
Call him later.
Just playing hard to get.
The pub will be shut in any minute. I need to get that money.
You can't let Fern force you into stealing from your own family.
Well, I'd rather them find out I was a thief than a boy. Can help me.
What? Get the money? I can't, cause we're easy.
What's wrong?
Nothing. We were just talking about maybe getting some wine or beer or something from the dog.
Yeah, I'm in.
Right, well, me and Anita will get it, and you can wait here.
Oh yeah, that sounds like fun.
Go on my own then.
Are you sure?
Look, she's only going home to nick some booze.
Good luck. Look, ever since she's got it, I've felt in the way. What's the big secret?
Don't know what you look worse as, a boy or a girl.
Not for me.
You've got to go.
In a minute.
I can't believe I trusted you. I I've never told anyone half the stuff I told you.
Well, maybe this will be a lesson not to be so open in the future. How much is it?
Keep your voice down, will you?
Answer the question.
Oh, I don't know, about 200.
I was hoping for a bit
more. Oh, that's what I've got, so take it or leave it.
I'll take it. And I'll have the same again tomorrow.
What?
You heard me.
No.
Don't think you're in a position to argue.
I won't do it.
Might have to tell you a little secret then, won't I?
What secret's that then?
But...
What? Oh, come on, let her a few.
No.
She can't. Box won't balance. Oh, my dad, I think someone's been dipping the till.
Listen, are you right?
Yeah, of course.
You seem a bit stressed, that's all.
I'm fine.
So this secret the two of you girls are talking about, what is it?
How many times? It's nothing.
You know what us girlies are like with our secrets. Isn't that right, Jasmine?
Yeah, well, you got a bit too many of them recently, ain't you? Got this back for you. Hang on. Like old Mark?
What?
The one you got stored on your phone. Who is he?
So what are you talking about?
Well, his name and number didn't get about itself, did it?
It'll be Seth. Well, he's always borrowing a phone.
So?
Well, he got confused and gave Mark Jasmine's number by mistake.
It still doesn't make sense. Mark said he was calling a guy called Jason and then your phone rang.
Well, Seth must have got the names mixed up or something.
I've only met Seth a few times, but not the cleverest of lads, is he?
Thanks.
Right, now that's sorted. What are we doing?
Well, everyone's out of mine. I'm just going to ask if you want to come back.
Brilliant. What are we waiting for?
You're going to say thanks, then? For getting you out of that little mess with Bart?
Why, though?
I'm not all bad, you know. Actually, that's a lie. I am. So how far you gone with him?
What?
You had sex?
No.
He's all right with that?
Yeah.
Fazzy. Blokes want it all the time. I don't reckon he'd be too keen if he knew you were a lad. Because that's what you are, aren't you, Jasmine? A lad.
Stop it!
He'd love to know that, wouldn't he? The girl he fancies likes to go out dressed as a boy.
I told you, I don't like dressing as a boy. I am a boy. I've no choice in it.
What? Jason?
Yeah, I'm Jason.
Well, maybe you should tell him.
Not the only one with a secret, remember?
Oh, are you still here?
Don't be horrible, Bart.
Darren, let's off the net. Just gonna sell them. Might as well have a watch first. So this secret you two have got. You girls fancy a threesome, do you?
Well, I'm up for it if you two are. What you say, Jazz? Wanna get jiggy with it?
Shut up, Fern.
What?
Nothing. Got any food?
Dunno.
Crisp, something like that.
Check the kitchen. How long should we stay? We'll get rid of her.
I can't.
Why?
She's got problems at home. I feel sorry for her.
Oh, so when did you two become such good mates anyway? I thought she was giving you a hard time at school.
We sorted all that out.
Well, let's make the most of it while she's gone, eh?
Oh, she'll be back in a minute.
Didn't you get us any?
You never asked.
Pop me a sack.
Don't think food would be the first thing on his mind if we told him our little secret.
Are you going to tell him?
Might do.
Do you know what your problem is?
My problem?
You're not comfortable with yourself.
What are you going on about?
It's hard sometimes to deal with your sexuality.
Oh, shut up, you little freak.
Maybe that's the reason why you're complete and utter bitch.
Don't talk to me like that.
I just did. And if you tell my secret, I'll tell yours.
I'm warning you!
You're not warning her anything, you're going!
Get off me!
No, we don't want you here, do we, Jazz?
Oh, is that right? Do you want me to go as well?
Out!
You're gonna regret this. Get off me! Get off! Get off me!
Shut up!
What are you doing?
Making sure you go. Ain't you here for the crowd?
Question before I go.
How come you ain't shagged her yet?
How do you know we ain't?
Because girls talk. What's wrong with you? Can't you get it up?
Shut up.
Bit of nerve, have I?
Of course I can.
So do it then.
It ain't got enough to do with you anyway.
She's lying up there, gagging for it. She wants you to be the first lad who makes her feel like a woman.
Look. We've been going out for a while now. And I was wondering if you want to take things a bit further. You don't have to if you don't want to, but if you do, I always carry my little friend with me.
But
what?
I've never done it before.
That's okay.
Have you? Loads.
I know what I'm doing, put it that way.
Spending time with Mitzi, I can say with confidence that she's so desperate to be someone else. She doesn't know who she really is anymore. But the fact is, no matter how hard you try and conceal it, the truth will always come out.
So how far you gone with him?
What?
You had sex?
No.
He'd love to know that, wouldn't he? The girl he fancies likes to go out dressed as a boy.
Jasmine!